Hello friends, I hope you are feeling completely well. Welcome to my YouTube channel. My name is Arash and I'm here to teach you French language in English. Let's get started. Guys, in this video, we are gonna start grammar, French grammar with this book. The name of the book is Grammaire en Dialogue. It's beginner level, niveau débutant, beginner level, and it is CLE International Publication, from CLE International Publication. This is the book, so I'm gonna start teaching this book and you can follow the videos and stage by stage you will understand whatever you need from French grammar in your sentences while you are going to read, speak and write. Every single lesson in this book consists of three parts. The first part is consists of, for example, one or two small texts. Then the next page is the information related to the topic, to the grammar topic. And after that, the third page, that is for yourself. In that page, there are some exercises that you yourself must do, the exercises, and if you have any problems with the exercises, you can put you can comment below the video, and after that I will answer all your questions as soon as possible when I see the comments. So I don't do the exercises in the video, that part is for yourself. And at first, I will teach you the grammar part, then I will teach text, I will read the texts, and I will give you the meanings, whatever exists in that part. And lesson by lesson, we will go through the book till the end, and after that, we will start the second level for grammar. At the same time, I will make you some videos related to vocabulary and text and other aspects of the language. So follow the videos. If you like our videos, please subscribe the channel and also comment, give your opinion in the comments and like the videos. Thank you so much. Let's get started with the book. Niveau débutant, beginner level, grammaire en dialogue. I will go to the first lesson. Because I taught you the grammar of the first lesson about être and avoir, so I will start with the first page consisting of two small texts. Okay. Être et avoir. Être et avoir. Être et avoir. Être, to be, et and avoir, to have. Au présent de l'indicatif, in the simple present. Dans une cité universitaire, la cité means a small town, a small city. Universitaire, it's an adjective connected to the university. So, une cité universitaire, in English means campus. Dans une cité universitaire, in a campus. It's a conversation, I will make it a little bit bigger. It's a conversation between Louise and Pierre. Louise says, bonjour, est-ce que Benoît est là? Good morning or hello. Is Benoît there? Non, il n'est pas là. It's a negative sentence. Il n'est pas là. You know how to make a phrase negative in French language because I taught you in the previous videos. Il n'est pas là. He is not here. Il est à l'infirmerie, je crois. Je crois means I believe or I think. Il est à l'infirmerie. He is in the infirmary. Ah bon? It's a kind of surprise in French language, when like really in English. Ah bon? Il est malade. He is, or is he ill or sick? Malade means ill, sick. Oui, il est malade, fatigué, déprimé. There are three adjectives here. Malade, ill, fatigué, tired. déprimé, depressed. So he is ill, tired and depressed. Qu'est-ce qu'il a? What he has? What's the problem? Qu'est-ce qu'il a? What is his problem? Il a des problèmes. Does he have any problems? Does he have some problems? Ah, des problèmes avec les femmes. Some problems with women. Avec les femmes? With women? With the women? Alors, so, il est amoureux. You can do liaison here. Il est amoureux. Il est amoureux. Amoureux means a person who loves somebody very much. Benoît, amoureux? Peut-être. Peut-être means maybe, maybe or perhaps. Ah, les hommes, ils sont vraiment compliqués. Les hommes, des men, ils sont, they are, vraiment, really, compliqués, complicated. So, the men, they are really complicated. Ils ont, they have, ils ont toujours des problèmes. Toujours means always. They have always some problems. Mais pas du tout. Mais pas du tout. But not at all. Pas du tout, not at all. Les hommes ne sont pas compliqués. C'est une negative sentence. The men are not complicated. Vraiment? Really? Bon. Good. Où sont Raphaël et Bertrand? He changed the topic here. Où sont Raphaël et Bertrand? Où? Where? Where are Raphaël et Bertrand? Je ne sais pas. I don't know. Je ne sais pas. I don't know. You can pronounce it like that. Je sais pas. Je sais pas. French speakers. Ils ne sont pas là. They are not here. Quelques minutes plus tard. Plus tard means later. Quelques means several or some. Some minutes later. Now Bertrand et Raphaël came and they say, je suis désolé. Je suis désolé. On est en retard. Je suis désolé means I am sorry. On est en retard. On is replaced with nous here. Instead of nous sommes en retard, we can say on est en retard with the same meaning. On est en retard means être en retard. I will write for you. Être en retard. Être en retard means to be late. Être en retard means to be late. For example, je suis en retard maintenant. I am late now. C'est normal. It's normal. Vous êtes toujours en retard. Toujours means always. You are always late. Et toi and you, bien sûr. Of course. Tu es toujours à l'heure. Être à l'heure. Être à l'heure means to be on time. Être, it is another phrase. Être à l'heure. Whenever you want to say to be on time, you must use this phrase, être à l'heure. Par exemple, je suis à l'heure. Je suis toujours à l'heure. I am always on time. Mais, par exemple, mais vous êtes toujours en retard. You are always late. Vous êtes toujours en retard. You are always late. Et toi, I told you, et tu es toujours à l'heure. And you are always on time. Moi, me, je suis toujours en avance quand j'ai un rendez-vous. Je suis toujours en avance. Être en avance. This is another phrase. Être en avance. Être en avance means to be in time, guys. To be in time. Être en avance. For example, quand j'ai un rendez-vous, je suis toujours en avance. When I have a rendezvous, I am always in time. Okay, je suis toujours en avance quand j'ai un rendez-vous. I am always in time when I have a rendezvous or an appointment. Bon, good. Vous avez les gâteaux pour la fête? Les gâteaux, the cake, some cake. Vous avez les gâteaux? Do you have some cake pour la fête? For the party, for the celebration. La fête means the party, the celebration. Oui, voilà. Voilà means here it is. On a aussi le vin et les jus de fruits. Les jus de fruits means fruit juice. Louvain, wine, aussi means also. We, on is also replaced with we, with nous. Instead of nous avons aussi le vin et le jus de fruits, we can say on a aussi le vin et le jus de fruits. We have also wine and fruit juice. Have a good time, guys. We have three phrases here. Être en retard, to be late, être à l'heure, to be on time, être en avance, to be in time. Bye. Till the next video.